So if you want to find groups that are interesting to talk to or like-minded individuals, some hobby, some mentors you have, go to https://www.pystar.uk, blah, 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 blah. The link is right there, and then you can find the talk groups that you want to talk to on. But in this case, an FCS is going to call the talk group, like on DMR, they're called a reflector. So this is the reflector list link. Okay, setting up a Pystar to C4FM P25 is really simple. Go into your configuration, go into MMDVM host configuration. In my case, I'm going to leave DMR mode on. You can turn yours off if you want. I'm going to slide that YSF mode to on, and then I'm going to go down to YSF to P25. This is how I'm going to do it, because I'm going to use a C4FM radio in wide mode to go to P25. And we're going to slide that on. Save our changes. Let your MMDVM Pystar reboot. So once the Pystar reboots and your dashboard comes back up, you're going to go down in, and in this case I have YSF startup to Minnesota Wisconsin reflector, where my friend N2PSR, who I've been able to talk to in a couple years and still can't talk to him, I have it set for that group. Now the YSF, the P25, I have the startup host set for Ham Radio Venture Overland, a bridge that Todd KB7RQQ created. So it's going to go automatically to 31655. You can choose any group or join our group. Love to have you. You're into overland 4x4, camping, hunting, hiking, fishing, photography. That's about a lot of the subjects we talk about over there. So if you go into the Adams programming software, this is what I have for my FT70. I have my Pystar hotspot set as FM analog. Then I have 146.52 analog, 446.100 analog. That's for my All-Star node. Then I have 446.300, two in digital modes. One for C4FM and one for P25. Not sure if I need both of those, but kind of new to this game. And anyways, unfortunately, my FT70D went up in smoke the first time I pushed to push-to-talk to transmit on it, so you can watch those two videos. Hopefully your mileage will vary and you'll have better luck with Yaesu products. So when you have everything set up properly, here's a screenshot of my completed dashboard. You can see that DMR, well, it's not quite activated, I didn't key it up, but YSF is highlighted in green under network status. Second little drop-down window on the left side, YSF to P25 is activated. The MMDVM or Pystar is listening. Time slot 1 and 2 are enabled. And everything's ready to get going. If there's something I missed, something I didn't clarify enough on, or you need more detail if I can help you out, I'm good on QRZ or simply hamradio@gmail.com.